Why? Why do people smoke? Is it to look cool? To look mature? Or as a stress relief? Why? Why do people do drugs? Is it to escape reality? Why? Why are people alcoholic? Is it to run away from their problems?
Advertising and medias and self-medication. Every day, about 4,000 teenagers below 18 try their first cigarette, and 25 of which become smokers.
Approximately 1.8 million packs of cigarettes are purchased for minors daily.
On average, smokers die 13 to 14 years old earlier than non-smokers. About 30% of teen smokers will continue smoking and die early from a smoking-related illness.
There are negative health impacts of smoking. Larynx cancer, oral cavity cancer, esophagus cancer, lung cancer, chronic bronchitis, emphysema, myocardial infarction, systemic atherosclerosis, peptic ulcer, pancreas cancer, and bladder cancer. There are many chemicals that can be found in cigarettes. These are nicotine, carbon monoxide, tar, ammonia, formaldehyde, hydrogen cyanide, acetone, and cadmium.
Wag
mo nang subukan.
Wag na nating subukan.
What if we run away? What if we left today? What if we say goodbye to safe and sound? What if we're hard to find? What if we lost the minds? What if we let them fall behind and they're never found? And when the lights start flashing like a photo booth and the stars exploding, we'll be fireproof. My youth is yours, tripping on skies, sipping waterfalls. My youth is yours, run away now and forever. My youth is yours, a truth so loud you can't ignore. My youth is yours. Start to drive. What if we close our eyes? Speeding through red lights into paradise. Cause we've no time for getting old. What if body, timeless souls? Cross your fingers, here we go. And